Okay, I got it. Here, you stand over here. Say, what's happening?
I'm looking at the foot.
Oh, you're looking at the foot? Come on, now, this could be somebody. Come on. I'm gonna point to a bone, and I want you to tell me what it is.
I'm looking at the foot again.
Yeah, you looking at the foot again. Well, okay, let's just... I almost peed on myself. Okay. Okay. What is this? And tell me, you have to tell me the name of it.
The foot.
And
the foot. The ancient Romans were the first to make right and left shoes.
Huh?
Before that, shoes to be worn on either foot. Isn't that silly?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, what is this right here?
The pelvis. It's the only bone in the body that's gender specific, which means it's different in boys and girls.
Is it?
Yes. The pelvis's job to protect the organs used for digesting and reproduction, which means growing babies.
What is this right here?
The store. There's 22 bones in the store.
22 bones in the store?
22.
In the what?
In the store. Around the brain, there's 8 cranial bones, and there are 14 facial bones.
I love this little girl right here. Man. This is the cutest kid I've ever seen. Can I tell you something, Brielle? You're very smart.
Thank you.
You're very pretty.
Thank you.
You're very polite.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Brielle!